this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC. Mitz.
There we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Well, a lot of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Oh, with authority, the body. Lands a good combination. Oh, what a leg kick. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Look at that nasty jab.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments.
Oh, nice leg kick there. Very nicely
done. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh!
Costa gets caught with that punch.
Slightly deflected.
Oh, damage done. Bleeding from his cheek now.
Well, oh, he's shot with a back
huge
shot.
Right hand!
He's badly, badly hurt. Oh, big elbow. Oh, he tagged him to the left. He hurt him with that hook. He is going after it here.
The left hook hits home. Oh, heavy leg kick.
Beautiful
lands
left,
a big
hand.
Left hand there.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Nice leg kick.
Oh, the jab followed by the right hand.
Oh, beautiful hook. Good defense there.
Big left hand lands upstairs. Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Able to land the left hand there.
He's taking some shots now.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Showing the punch. He's fainting with that punch. Showing that punch.
Try to establish that jab.
Faints with the punch.
And he lands a nice kick.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Wow. One
into the body. Oh! This could be it!
Oh, he might be
that
out!
Stunned him.
Oh!
What a fight!
That is it!
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's see it again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, hard to...